It's not that bad.
The wind died down quite a bit compared to before.
Yeah.